legacy companies who were struggling with the pace of how they're working, their business model, attracting talent, they're not stupid. They know they have to act on these things, but they just aren't marshaling the energy, the change management, the spirit, the motivation. So I guess my surprise was the clarity in which they see how they need to change, but they're in action. And I think working with startup partners is perhaps the quickest, most effective, most efficient way to get on with it.